Even in the most hectic times, people are still able to rally together to look out for those in need. 12 News' Kate Cornell spoke to some UMMC students who are looking after the more vulnerable populations.
Collecting, assembling, and distributing
COVID care kits, which basically our ultimate goal in keeping people at home is to ensure that we provide them with the materials that they need to stay safe at home.
UMMC students, along with many other local organizations, are accepting donations for their kits, which will be tailored to different groups of people.
Specifically vulnerable populations, including the elderly, the disabled, and the economically disadvantaged.
These kits contain the everyday essentials that are normally easy to access, but not during a global pandemic.
They're just basic sanitation supplies, including toilet paper, paper towels, diluted bleach, disinfectant solution, hand sanitizer, and also bar soap.
One unique item that they're asking for is empty spray bottles for them to fill with cleaning solution.
Blake Littlejohn, a fourth-year med student and volunteer, says that part of their mission is practicing what they preach.
It's one thing to tell you to stay at home so we can decrease transmission rates, but I think it really means something else whenever people come together and the people that are telling you to stay at home are providing you with types of things to help you stay at home safely.
In addition to the essentials, the COVID kits come with information on how to prevent the spread from UMMC and the CDC. In Jackson, Kate Cornell, 12 News.